Namaskar.
Mr. President of the Assembly, Mr. Director General of the WHO, distinguished dignitaries, in the context of COVID, we all are passing through a challenging time with many risks and uncertainties. On behalf of the Government of Nepal, I would like to express high appreciation and sincere gratitude to the frontline health workers for their untiring effort in COVID response. Diseases such as COVID have no boundaries, neither they discriminate people based on color, class, and group. Hence, it is our collective responsibility to fully secure health rights of people across the globe. From the outset, Nepal has been responding to the COVID outbreak with high-level political commitment and mobilizing multi-sectoral mechanisms. While Nepal is institutionalizing federalism, the ongoing efforts to respond to this epidemic from the three tiers of government have been instrumental. In Nepal, number of infected people is in increasing trend. It is therefore the upcoming days can be further challenging for us. In addition, it has further emphasized the need for resilient and responsive health systems and sustained level of in-country production of medical goods and services. The effort on the COVID response from WHO and other national and international stakeholders have been commendable. It has further proved the historic role played by these organizations in protecting human health. I would like to emphasize the need for unified efforts by the member states for universal health security. Finally, I wish for the successful deliberation of this assembly, which is being conducted with the use of available advanced technologies, despite several limitations. Thank you and Namaskar.